my new house while I was out napping, I decided to do some redecorating for this episode. As you probably saw, we got a new hay shed. Got some silage in there too. And here's the new house. We have a new hay barn, a new house, and a new tractor shed. And, I really did need to take that nap. Closed out the first half of the episode. The old head there, momentarily. Now, I won't be getting rid of the small massacre. It's still got uses left in it. Spraying and cultivating. Windrowing. Rolling. It can still do a lot of things. Don't need that. Dolly. Oh, got a full load. Just check that. Full load of plank. Fast counter, plus two. Three to the total. Yep, we got a full load. Almost cleared enough of that hilltop for me to put in my fancy farmyard in a couple of episodes. I'm not gonna do anything up there until I get it fully cleared, sculpted, and fancy. Keeping my money up. It's probably gonna be a not so regular thing. I start getting some bigger fields. Like seed, fertilizer, or herbicide. Timber runs out in that sawmill, I'm selling it. It served its purpose, kept me flush. there's a bit of a lull. You gonna take a couple days off. Go down to Market Day, get a little suntan on the beach. Flirt with the girl. Yeah, I'm gonna need another shed, hopefully soon. Headland settings done right, this will cover everything and it won't leave any fucking trails like the cedar. But let's take that holiday till harvest time. A couple days more because the next one's ready. But that's fine. The tiny field a little bit, and the big field I can extend. That'll be a nice touch. no, that's a rather funky field shape for CP9, but it's only a temporary field to add in new field areas. And I'll get to these other ones later. I know, and I'll have trees I gotta cut down to do those fields, but that's fine. I expected to anyway. Mother Hubbard. A number of Case and Massey Fergusons with a decent copper size is severely limited. Okay. I'm getting the losses. If I can afford it. Thank you. forgot to get the engine upgrade.
Thank you. Thank you.
3. Oops, overlap. While unloading. I might have sent to an orchard or a vineyard. Small one. A good amount of canola. Once this harvest is done and the cultivating done, we will finish off the episode with maybe getting a cow barn. That remains to be seen. I'm gonna cut video right about now, and once the harvest is done, we'll get back to the video.